General, if you come forward and occupy this chair. May I request Dr. Ray Nelson to say a few words about his good friend. Read out the citation, honor him.
Absolutely. Good evening. I thank all the office bearers, the new office bearers, and wish them great luck for the years to come. IMA Kodumakam will be a very rich body, right? It cannot be shaken. You know, we started this dark, I'm just slightly running back a little bit back in the memory lane, because I have Dr. Kamalakannan here. Unless I go back into the memory lane, you would not be able to recognize Dr. Kamalakannan, right? Sir, excuse me. So, we started somewhere in the 1987-88 practicing Doctors Association. We were all members, right? First, when we started, it started with in my clinic. I had a close friend called Dr. N. Chandrasekharan, who is a yoga specialist, you know, who is Desikacharya's disciple now. Chandrasekharan and myself, we were just talking, and then we felt that, you know, there's a lot of bad mouthing. Patient comes and says that, you know, Arun Kumar and the prescription So this kind of a thing was going on, and we felt this is, what is this? We all discussed together and then handwritten letters to all our close, nearest doctors. And we sent request letters to Dr. Kamalakannan, who is me, Dr. Arun Kumar, Dr. Narrajan. I was practicing in Satya Garden here, KKT. So Satya Garden, so he was also Satya Garden man, Arvind Kumar, Narrajan, Dr. Dakshinamurthy, our guru. Apparently, our like a guru, our Dr. Dakshinamurthy, Dr. Mohan Selvan, and then Dr. Chandrasekhar, Dr. Muthaya. We will meet at Woodlands Drive-In and eat, have a bonda and coffee, and then discuss. That is how we all started. And from that day onwards, we never wavered. It is now 87, it is 2019. I don't know how many years it is, you know, if you calculate. But we never wavered. Even then we were meeting one Sunday of every month. Right? And then 10 became 50, 20, right? Dr. Kumar, a lot of people, you know, a lot of people, all interesting, great friends. We all then, at that time, you know, I was also advising to company. So, Srisan Pharmaceuticals agreed to take 3-year sponsorship. 3 years. Then it became Palm Grove Hotel. Until then, it was not Palm Grove. We were meeting in Woodlands Drive. From there, we moved to Palm Grove Hotel. Kamalakannan was a pillar. Pediatricians, 3 driver pediatricians that time. Dr. Kamalakannan, Dr. Vasant Kumar, and Dr. Varadarajan. They all the 3 are like Trimurtis for us. For a subject, anything related to immunization and antibiotic usage in children, and when it comes to infectious diseases, in, because their experience is so much, because they were all at Childress Hospital. Right? And the experience they gain is humongous experience, and they are all very good teachers. So we learned pediatrics from those days. And that is how it evolved. And Dr. Veerabhadran came in. Then that time, we in fact running the whole practicing doctor association, we didn't want president, secretary, assistant secretary, nothing. Only for one simple reason. We are all friends. We'll come here, have coffee. That senior Dr. Dakshinamurthy also was like all of us. Right? Dr. Veerabhadran also was like all of us. Everybody used to come, just have coffee. Then CM, Veerabhadran sir said, we are all meeting, we should have CME, otherwise it's not. So we started OHP. I used to carry OHP in my scooter and bundle it and come there with acetate sheets and things like that. And that is how it started. And then it moved to IMA Kodumbakam. Our only apprehension was we didn't want office bearers, but IMA wanted office bearers. we said, that is one thing we don't want. But IMA, being IMA, we have to have. So we started. So the first president was Dr. Veerabhadran, first secretary, I think, Dr. Selvam or yourself, sir. And then I was joint secretary because they said, you become, because I was active young boy running around. They said, you be the secretary. I said, no, no, I'm the two junior, I make me joint secretary. And Chandrasekhar took that Chandrasekhar. So somehow or other, IMA means Chandrasekhar will be treasurer. That was young Chandrasekhar, now it is yes Chandrasekhar. That's all it. Only the initial is changing. So with that, running, just going back into the memory lane, my great seniors, Dr. Kamalanandan is senior to me by profession, in the college, and in life, in many things he is senior to me, and he has been a kind of a pillar of strength, a man of high principles, very high principles, a man who has been very kind to poor patients, and I have never seen a person who has been coming at 4 o'clock in the evening and staying up to 9 o'clock in the night, and never said no, and I don't think he has had any problem with any of his patients, even today. I do not know whether it is still the same, but he used to be such a loved person by everybody, loved by patients, loved by fellow doctors, and a source of great inspiration for all of us. I am so happy to identify, meet, have the phone number of Dr. Kamalakannan, then invite him. And you know, he was saying that I have not received many awards and things like that. That's not my cup. He said, being a founder member of IMA, which has become a big banner tree and which has become big, that itself is an achievement. And you have seen it for that. So it is, and he has been a very consistent, sincere practitioner all these years. I think that is good enough reason for us to recognize somebody. You don't have to have 100-page biodata, even if you have Thirukkural Marin, rent biodata, rent to line or something. Dr. Kamalakannan has that. Welcome, sir. I will read out the blank, then I would request you to speak for some time. I read out this Lifetime Achievement Award. On this day, 29th of December, this citation is awarded to Dr. Kamalakannan, graduate of Madras Medical College. And he did his MBBS from Madras Medical College. Later on, he did his diploma in child care from Hillcroft Medical College in the year 1981. A very honest, quiet, ethical person. He has devoted his entire life to practicing pediatrics and developing Indian Medical Association, Kodumbakkam branch. He is amongst the founding members of Practicing Doctors Association, which later became IMA Kodumbakkam and was amongst the key decision makers in its beginning days. He is one of the first life members of IMA Kodumbakkam. In the initial days of starting CME in our branch, he was a backbone for it. He is a lifetime member of Indian Association of Pediatrics. In addition to it, we, the president and the members of Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodumbakkam branch, feel very proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. Sir,
Fillers has narrated the whole story. I am very grateful to the Almighty for His grace mercy, the provision which he has provided throughout my life. Secondly, I thank all the office bearers and the members of the Forum Lokam IMA for selecting me and inviting me for this award. I am honored to be here this evening, and I am very grateful to be the recipient of this award. Very few words. I just followed only kindly and then honest and to the extent possible political practice. And what I suggest is follow this, you will be very successful. Second thing I want to suggest is adopt the technology which is available. Recently only I just got that software for my clinic, outpatient only. Then only I came to know that I got about 12,000 patients on record. Out of which about 7,000 people are regular comers. At least once in 6 months, the data was provided by my software engineer only. And you have become very transparent once you adapt to that technology, like you are given the printed prescription where you are committed for the diagnosis and everything is in the generic and the commercial name. There is no confusion for the patient. They don't miss it for some other drug. And the medical fellow cannot cheat. Even if he gives the other some other name, the commercial name, they can read the chemical, the generic name, where it is already become transparent. And your diagnosis is also there. So you are committed and you will be very careful rather. So I suggest you can apply the technology. I think we have done not far from over for alleviating the sufferings of the humanity. But together, all of us accomplished a lot in changing the lives of the people. Together we will do our level best to alleviate the sufferings of humanity every day in every way. Nalamudan Vaazhga, Palamudan Vaazhga.